Explain the rectangular tank. Rectangular tanks are used when the storage capacity is small. It is additionally alluring that more drawn-out side ought not be more noteworthy than double the littler side. But from the point of economy, rectangular tanks should be preferably square in plan. For tank of little limit, the expense of covering for roundabout tank gets to be high. Thus, rectangular tank are those tanks having low cost of shuttering as compared to circular tank moments are caused in two directions of the wall, that is, both in horizontal as well as in vertical direction. It is designed by two methods. Exact analysis is difficult and are designed by approximate methods. At the point when the length of the divider is all the more in correlation to its stature, the minutes will be predominantly in the vertical course, that is, the board twists as vertical cantilever. When the height is large in comparison to its length, the moments will be in the horizontal direction and panel bends as a thin slab supported on edges. For moderate condition, curving happens both in even and vertical heading. Notwithstanding the minutes, the dividers are likewise subjected to shear force applied by water weight on some parcel of dividers. The walls are designed both for direct tension and bending moment. The related term is